day to get the old Granada out and go over to my buddy Clay's house, help him work on his Jeep a little bit. Speedometer is 5 miles. We're actually running right at 70. So, like I say, it's just got a stock 302 in it now. It does have some GT40 heads on it, single plane intake. Got my oldies playing. Really nice day out. Driving my old junky car. Anyway, thought I'd give y'all a little update. I did order the parts last night to do a hydraulic clutch setup. I'm gonna build my own pedal. We're gonna put a 5-speed in it so I can drop the gear ratio down, make it fun to drive. Then we might put a power adder on it. I'm not sure which just yet. I know if I do the turbo, I do want to do fuel injection instead of carbureted, but we'll see what happens. Anyway, talk to y'all later.